If we have to go back and we stop the nuclear, I mean, we withdraw from the nuclear deal, we certainly do not go back to where we were before. We will be standing on a much, much higher position. I think he is on the loser's side, and but of course, because he's pursuing the logic of power, he thinks that he can, you know, continue for some time. But certainly, I don't think he will benefit from this withdrawal. Certainly not.